Mac Maker Night. And don't forget to tune in here on Mac Cosmetics Instagram page for exclusive stories.
And tonight I'm gonna do a very quick lip demo on the newest MAC lipstick by me.
It's Garbie!
Because she is no ordinary MAC maker. It is the very first time for a MAC maker to have a comeback for a second MAC maker shape.
I'm so excited to be here and launching the newest MAC maker lipstick from Maine. The second one and the first ever to have a lip gloss and a lipstick. Maine, what's the inspiration about the lipstick?
I just wanted to have my very own shade of red.
Because that is your trademark.
Yes, that was my trademark. But I opted to have something that's totally different, something that's bold and sexy but would come off as sophisticated in a way. That was my trademark, but I wanted to veer away from that.
Thank you.
being the first Filipina and first Asian map maker, she was also the only map maker to do a second shade. And it's just
come off as sophisticated in a way.
So what's the story behind this lipstick?
There's no story behind this lipstick. I just wanted to have my very own shade of red.
Because that is your trademark.
Yes, that was my trademark. But sorry guys for making you all wait.
Well,
do
lip liner. So the lip liner that really goes with.
Yes, that was my trademark, but I wanted to veer away from that trademark, quote unquote. So I just wanted to have a very old shade of red lipstick, and thank you, Matt, for making all of these happen. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you for being so nice and for making these happen, and I'm just grateful for being a MAC maker once again.
Hi everyone, so I'm wearing my MAC lipstick for my second collab, and I wish you guys could get your hands on it because it's really nice, and I think this represents women empowerment. I mean, if you want to feel confident about yourself.
Old shade of red lipstick, and thank you, Matt, for making all of these happen.